A new research shows graphene can filter common salts from water to make it safe to drink. The new findings could lead to affordable desalination technology. Graphene oxide membranes have attracted considerable attention as promising candidates for new filtration technologies. Now, the much sought after development of making membranes capable of sieving common salts has been achieved. New research demonstrates the real-world potential of providing clean drinking water for millions of people who struggle to access adequate clean water sources. The new findings from a group of scientists at the University of Manchester were published in the journal Nature Nanotechnology. Previously, graphene-oxide membranes have shown exciting potential for gas separation and water filtration. Graphene-oxide membranes developed at the National Graphene Institute have already demonstrated the potential of filtering out small nanoparticles, organic molecules, and even large salts. Until now, however, they couldn't be used for sieving common salts used in desalination technologies, which require even smaller sieves. Previous research at the University of Manchester found that if immersed in water, graphene oxide membranes become slightly swollen and smaller salts flow through the membranes along with water, but larger ions or molecules are blocked. The Manchester-based group have now further developed these graphene membranes and found a strategy to avoid the swelling of the membrane when exposed to water. The pore size in the membrane can be precisely controlled, which can sieve common salts out of salty water and make it safe to drink. As the effects of climate change continue to reduce modern cities' water supplies, wealthy modern countries are also investing in desalination technologies. Following the severe floods in California, major wealthy cities are also looking increasingly to alternative water solutions. By 2025, the UN expects that 14% of the world's population will encounter water scarcity. This technology has the potential to revolutionize water filtration across the world, in particular in countries which cannot afford large-scale desalination plants. It is hoped that graphene oxide membrane systems can be built on smaller scales, making this technology accessible to countries which do not have the financial infrastructure to fund large plants without compromising the yield of fresh water produced.